Stephen Chandler.
The nuts, man.
Alright, basically, you saw a video, I friend a video called Don't Watch Broken and Picky. So, watch him.
Hey, you sing along. Look, you sing along.
I don't want to be scarred, fam. Sorry. They yeah, just showed the bulge on purpose, man.
You see the nuts.
Nah,
clearly, man, it's a low.
Oh, come on, man.
That's virus,
man. Is it?
So they censored it.
Mm-hmm.
On this. Oh, is it just on this?
That's what you, I think that's what you're talking about. How it's
oh my gosh, look. Oh my gosh.
It's a warning.
Oh, yeah. I didn't say that. Do not consent to this.
Child pornography.
Oh my god. You're a boy, you're going to have sex with another boy.
Maybe this is like the pre-story.
Well, how the girl had a penis.
You saw the girl on top of it, eh? Like, you started with really like the.
Oh, what's that? Is that a diamond?
That's this is.
Oh, loud.
Yeah, I thought he has a penis.
The toad is the penis.
It's gonna move his hand and it's a penis, isn't it? Hentai is always so fucked up, man.
Yeah, what the hell is this?
Cactus.
Oh my god.
He's rubbing even his penis on a cactus.
Is that what we do now? Oh, come on, man.
Huh?
Is that the ghost, Stephen?
Yo, what?
Oh, man.
Gonna get caught. It's got telescopic eyes. No, he still doesn't have a penis yet.
He just has a very big clitoris.
That big, yeah? That big, yeah?
That's ridiculous.
He ran out of minutes.
The man's paid in the bodies, you know?
Nigga, please, what, she gone now? Oh, no.
He's weird.
Oh, no, man.
No, but people don't eat ice cream like that.
What is this, fam? And people that just stare like... I'm basically watching it. Oh, come on, man.
Nah.
We're watching a paedophile at work.
Let me do the wood. I'm going to hear a scream. Oh, no. Is that his dad or something?
No, I think it's just the guy. Yeah.
See, look, she's so young, she cares more about the ice cream.
I'm not sure if I want to watch this. just because it's so funny, like... yeah, I hope he gets a surprise today. Sort this guy out. Deserves it.
fam. Man is sweating. Oh my days, man.
I don't understand.
This is gay child pedophilia.
How is it, how is a child? A choir? What are these?
Oh, he's poking it. What the hell? What's wrong with you?
Does he not know where it is?
Why? Why would you teach him an even stranger feeling?
Oh, man. He told us it was to the devil.
Oh, my days. Yeah, man. Oh, I don't...
Yo, fucked up now.
Fam, it's blood as well.
Honestly, they have to sense for it. They're not what you call it, you know, breach of those laws and shit.
Oh, come on, man.
Ah, oh, he pulled down the foreskin.
No, I don't know. You know who makes these things? Nah, real talk.
Same guy.
He sat down. He sat down, wrote this, and said, "Yeah, this is a good idea, fam." What's wrong with him?
I find it so funny that you're distressed.
Why are you not?
No, it's just like he looks like he's gonna have some lifelong emotional trauma. I think we should end this.
Oh my god, what the flip?
Huh?
Has two.
He has both.
No, okay. It's an arsehole, cuz.
What's the thing?
Hey. What?
What? This sounds like some sort of Halo, you know, where they're flying about. Projectile power. You're fucked for sure.
What? Oh no, that.
That's only half of it.
That's only half of the whole fucking episode. Hey, come on, man.
You got stuck in the seated. You got stuck in the seated. Hey, I recommend you watch this video. Get your parents.
Everyone go and watch this video.
Get your parents, sit down with them, and you can watch an educational video.
Oh my god, it won't scar you for life. Oh my god.
Not at all. Not like this man.
Anyway, we're outie.
Subscribe.